Good afternoon, my name is Jonathan Pinetree. I have the great pleasure of being here with Calaveras County Chamber of Commerce Executive Director, Diane Gray. Thank you for... Now, this is going to be a little chat tonight. Tell us what's going on economically developing. Because I guess, to back up, the general plan, amendment to the general plan, that piece went forward today at the Board of Supervisors,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, we're really thrilled about that. Yeah, happy. Sort of a win there.
Right.
Not a big win, but something good.
Yeah. Now, if people haven't been following on a day-to-day basis, tell them what's happened from the chamber this last year and then going forward the next little bit on economic development.
Okay, well, you know, we kicked it off last March. We went to the supervisors, mm-hmm. made a presentation and said, yikes, this county needs
right.
economic diversity. Too many people have to leave the county to find work and all that stuff, and too much spending outside of the county, and we're losing opportunities every day. They said yes, they bought into that. We've been moving it forward. We had our economic summit in July, and from there we had some really great, you know, motivated people,
right.
committees that have still been working on, sort of behind the scenes, it's not been real apparent. And then today at the supervisors meeting, they voted to include an economic element
nice.
In the general plan, which that's just a vision statement.
Right.
It doesn't dictate anything, but it's a vision statement, and it says that the county cares about economic development. And so we're thrilled that they agreed to that, that they saw the importance of that. Because, you know, it's terrible economic times here now,
mm-hmm.
just what we predicted.
Mm-hmm.
And we need jobs here, and we need
right.
it bad, and we need it in the worst way. So we're thrilled. It looks like another win for economic development. And now we're just anxious to move ahead and have some real action take hold here.
Yeah, in a weird way, though, kind of, doesn't in some ways economic development in tough, softer times create opportunities? For example, this building here you're moving to, I mean, doesn't it create deals as far as...
Well, it does, yeah, because there's a lot of vacant office
right.
space and commercial
right.
space around. So it's a really terrific time if you have to move like we did. Our lease
yeah.
was up and we looked around and we found a better opportunity because of that. And we're hoping that maybe that creates some opportunity with other companies that might want to move here.
Correct. Now, I guess the question, if somebody is looking now, let's say they're getting ready to lose a job, let's say we saw at the county
yeah.
today or something. As a chamber, somebody's always had an itch to start a new business or do some, you know, what are some of the things the chamber can do to help?
Oh, we can link them up with resources they might
okay.
need. We have contacts and we have ways to help them with counseling, help them so that they can build a business plan. We have sources for funding
right.
if they need financing. We help people day in, day out with marketing questions. You know, a lot of people go into business. They know how to do what they do,
mm-hmm.
but they may not know how to market it, or they may not know how to count the money, or they may not know how to do basic business skills. So we can
right.
help them with that other things. And then we're also there to give them the support of the community,
okay.
which means people, you know, use their business, like we all use Pine Tree.
Okay? Hey, one of the reasons for this little chat was, you know, you guys are going to be moving to a new building and everything
yes.
else. So tell us a little bit about the move here. So if they're...
Well, we're moving in December.
Okay.
We're moving just down the street. We're staying in Angels Camp.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we thought a lot about the location. We considered
right.
quite a few locations. And so it looks like we're going to be moving to the new, what they call the main Angel building. It's near the intersection of 4 and 49.
Okay.
So our name will be visible on the side of the building. You'll be able to see it from both highways, 4 and 49. And we have a small little corner of office space. We don't need much, but
right.
we'll get a parking lot and people can find us here.
Very nice. Well, thank you for joining us. And thanks
thank
for what you've
you.
Done on
yeah.
economic development. I think, you know, with hopefully some good things going forward in 2009.
Yeah, I hope so. I hope we can find something to provide jobs for our citizens. Yeah.
You got it? Thanks.